chest, boom. Swing chest, boom. Get this rhythm down first. Once you get this down, swing, 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 boom. Swing, boom, 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 boom. Then all this gonna come in place. All that's gonna come in place. You're gonna be able to know how to move from here to here to here. We'll be doing back stuff, but that's gonna be later on the show. I'm just trying to get you to feel. Get all this feeling first, because you don't want to be down here doing. Be looking all stuff, you want to have control. So, boom. Chest out, boom. I like that. It's all about control. It's like you're doing a jab. Like you're doing a jab, but you're sending it out. Chest. Bang. That's when the footwork gonna come in. See, I'm just trying to get you to get used to this. Get used to this. And once you get used to doing all this gonna come in play. You're gonna be able to move around. Upward. Sideward. You feel me? You're giving people, It might not look like it's tight, but once you get in the rhythm of doing it, it's over. Boom. Take this arm. Boom. Take this. Bang. Now the stump coming. Now I'm gonna show you the stump part when I come in. See how that went? Now I'm stepping back to it. My other arm is still available. I showed you I was going this way. Boom. Now I'm coming back this way. With another stump. Some people got forward stump. Now, forward stump would be more consistent on the jab. A little quick, real quick. But if I was to stump with it, this is how it looks. I'm giving you, now you see more aggression behind the power that I'm giving you. Like Tony Jab. Like, what? Yep. What? But you want more chest boom. Chest boom. It's more of it's like I'm rousing. I'm showing you I'm here. You know, you don't stop. I'm not doing nothing fancy. I just want to get you to get the rhythm. The attitude with you look at me like what? Just like that, yeah? Boom. Boom, yeah? Boom, yeah? Boom, yeah? Now imagine if you were to add arms to the door. You know what I'm saying? Moving with your arms telling you to move. You swing it like this, the arms will be wanna sink it out. You wanna sink it out. Boom, 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 boom. See that? So if I was swing, boom, you wanna. You know what I'm saying? I'm giving you an expression like, oh, you built that. Because I'm looking at you, I'm showing you, I'm putting power behind you. So if I was swing, boom, you wanna.
Yeah. through my body can inspire people and tell you more. That's what you see, man. You know, I might be in my face. I'm cooking on the bed, top of the crump. At the end of the day, guys, like I said, this is the uplifting game. Don't let no one tell you different. What you learned today is uplifting. So if anybody asks you, what do Krump stand for? If you can't physically tell them the whole thing, just tell them Krump stand for me is the uplifting game. At home, work on it. Work on it till you can't work on it no more. Even if you go to work, practice, get your body used to taking those sacrifices, because it's going to push you. You feel me? Even when you can't complete something that you might not think that don't look right, complete it still all the way, because it's going to turn out. You feel me? Like I said, I've been dancing for years doing this. For years, a lot of people call me OG. Some people call me Big Bro. A lot of these guys you see, a lot of guys you see right now that looking just like how we all look just now, most of them, they like my little brothers and stuff like that. Like, I'm like an OG. I have to carry myself that way in the game because I've been doing this for a while. You know, I can't carry myself as somebody, oh, well, I go by this name. And this is the tightest move. No. I'm a uplifted person. I'm a godly man. You feel me? And I'm here to uplift people. So if you want to learn more, if you're interested in what you just seen, if you feel like this was uplifting you, don't be scared to pick up a phone and call me. Every single one of you will have my info before I leave here.
Krump is one move. No matter what city, what fam, who you under, we all one movement under God. Just put God as your leader. God put us here to be uplifted people. Not here to be leaders. We're here to uplift our people. It's helping to save lives and bring them closer to God. That is our mission on this earth. So don't never let nobody tell y'all different. Anything you put towards your mind, make sure you put God in there. Because he's going to guide you. And that's the truth. But we're going to get back into it. I just want to keep putting them beans in y'all head and letting y'all know Krump is not always about this, that, no. Because you can do all that all you want.